Officer Nunez with the Police Department. Is this William?
Yes, William.
We received a call saying that you was concerned about your daughter or son.
Yes, my daughter. It's been 4 weeks since me and my wife split up.
Okay.
She took my daughter from the house, and my son did said that he didn't want to go in and stay with me, so he stayed with me at home at the house.
Okay.
So I speak, and for some reason, every time I've seen them and stuff, she's been treating me like a stranger, doesn't want to talk to me. I give her time, you know.
Yeah.
But now I know they're leaving. I knew they were leaving her mom's friend's house, but now they're not leaving her mom's friend's house. They're leaving in an apartment. So I don't know where they're staying now. I don't know anything about my daughter. Who's that? Who, you know, who she's with? You know, like, not her mom, but my daughter.
Yeah.
So I've been trying to talk to my daughter. I can't. I'm trying to give her more time, you know, but it doesn't change. It doesn't drop. So I called her today. After a couple of times, I did call her. And today she picked up. And I called her and I said, hey, can I know where my daughter is?
Okay.
And I have it on recording. I have my brother-in-law recording the conversation.
Okay.
And I said, can I know where my daughter is? Because I have the right by the law to know where my daughter is. I need to know where you're at.
Yeah.
She said, I'm staying at an apartment. I'm like, what do you say at an apartment? Daddy needs to know where you're at, eh? I'm staying at an apartment with mom. But Kelly, it doesn't work like that. So at the end of the day, they hang up. I call back. The phone is off.
Okay.
At some point, I'm getting a little bit, you know, like, what the heck is going on, man? Come on. They've been doing it for the last 4 weeks and they left the house. They've been doing it to me. And actually, if you check the background, I called 2 times already about this.
Okay.
And you know, it's getting to a point where, man, what's going on here? Because if something happens to my daughter, it's going to be my responsibility. You know what I mean?
Right.
So I don't know where my mom is going. She's hanging out with, you know, what she's doing. I don't know what's happening. And I don't know if she's paying. I know already that she's been paying alone with her friends and that her mom drops her off and then she picks her up on Sunday, drops her up on Saturday, on Friday. Mm-hmm. So I don't know what the heck is going on, man.
Okay. You know? So do you guys have full custody, like it's still 50-50? Have you guys gone to court or anything about custody?
No, we haven't been to court. It just happened 4 weeks ago. We haven't been to court. I don't think we need to go there because I realize that this is a little bit kind of crazy. Right. You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, the reason I ask is... The reason I ask that is because once it's in writing by the court and, you know, they decide who has custody and who doesn't, then that's we could do a little bit more towards that. Now, being that you're her dad, you're her biological dad, correct?
Yeah.
And then the mother is the biological mother, right? She gave birth to her?
Yes, she's
right.
She's,
so you both have 50-50 custodial. You could take a daughter anywhere she wants, and as long as it, because that's the thing, it's 50-50. It's courteous for her to let you know.
My son told her the other day, school, follow me.
Yeah.
You need to pick up daddy's call, you know, and now it's becoming a problem with my son and her too. I don't like that anymore. I'm feeling that she's getting put against me. But I don't know who's paying for his apartment. I don't know if it's a man, but that's because of my daughter, but it happens every time.
Right.
You know?
No, last time you spoke to your daughter, did she sound like she was, like, in any danger?
It was very silent. Everything was silent. Nobody would talk. Everything was silent.
So su molestia es que no sabe quién está pagando el departamento. O sea que, ¿dónde espera que viva Elizabeth? Él obviamente no lo está pagando.